So we're going to play Chris Tomlin's Sing, Sing, Sing today as a drum cover. And what you're going to notice is I don't play it like the actual song. There's a reason for that. We used to play this in church all the time because I was on the worship team. And we did kind of our own version in a way. And I played it totally different than the actual song. This was for church. In that one, I used a lot of double bass and a ton of fills, which was funny because it's in church. But what I'm doing today is kind of a hybrid of both of those. I've mellowed it out quite a bit. I'm not using double bass and I'm doing some fills, but not a lot. You know, it was very crazy when I was doing it. Listening back to it, I think it was a little too much. So that's why it doesn't sound like the original. This is kind of like my interpretation of the song in a way. And when you do covers of songs, you don't have to always do it exactly perfect how the original song is. You can do something completely different. That's what music is all about. So I hope you enjoy the way that I do it, and it's a great song, and I hope it blesses you.